And our top finisher with a time of 1:40.63, Summer McIntyre.